Here we're taking care of the cryo Max brought in. Because it was hurt a bit, we'll need to administer some antibiotics. Will you help me?
Are you kidding? Of course I will!
Good job! But the dino will also need some special herbs in its diet. I'd like you to get them for me while I do some work around the pen.
Gladly.
Great! Let me just mark them on your map.
Greetings. Are you lost? There are monsters about, you know.
I know, they're called dinosaurs, and they're not as feral as they're usually presented.
Quite a few of them, yes. I have coexisted with them for a long time, but lately they have been acting strange.
What do you mean?
Some have been acting restlessly, even aggressively.
Fortunately, I haven't met any really aggressive ones yet.
Good.
Since you've been living here a long time, would you happen to know where I can find the ingredient I need?
I do, actually. I'll mark it for you if you help me with something.
Sure thing.
A pteranodon stole my favorite hair ribbon and carried it off to its nest. Could you get it back for me?
I can certainly try. Here's your ribbon.
Thank you. You are kind-hearted. I'll mark the location of the missing ingredient on your map.
Thanks. This'll help us to rejuvenate one of the dinos.
I know. We will meet again.
Here you go. Hope this will do the trick.
I'll mix the food. Would you like to feed the dino?
Be glad to.
Thanks, man. The dino should get better soon.
Good to hear. I did meet a woman in the jungle, though.
Yeah, I know her. But right now, I gotta run. Listen, go talk to Max. He can tell you more about her. Then come to the hill. I'll probably get the binoculars to work.
Sure, see you later. Hello, Max. Listen, I wanted to ask you about a woman I ran into in the jungle.
Did she have big hair and seem to be in touch with nature?
Couldn't have put it better myself.
I know her. Her name is Ida, and she sometimes stays in a hut near the lab. She has more than one, but generally, she spends a lot of time outside, exploring and connecting with nature.
She does seem to understand animals better than people.
Not really. She just chose to live with a jungle. It must mean something for you to have seen her like this.
I feel honored. She said that we'll meet again.
Then you will.